Good evening. Welcome to Look East. Well, after another day of snow and freezing temperatures, the region is tonight bracing itself for more disruption tomorrow.
Again, rewind to earlier today and it's clear why the grit is so essential. Lee Henchy ended up in a ditch beside the A509.
When it happened, it wasn't too bad, but when I got out of the car, I started to shake. Like, I tried to ring the AA and my hands started shaking as I was doing it. Just shock, really. I wasn't expecting it.